shining through the city, like a little fucking sun. Oh, like dynamite. Oh.
Ooh.
사랑해요. Thank you. Thank you so much for making music and never giving up. Je t'aime. I love you. You guys are the best.
Hi, what did you get?
I got a lemonade and a caramel latte.
Oh, hi guys. Can I interview for a second?
Of course.
Oh, so why did you come here today?
To celebrate Jungkook's birthday.
Oh, how about Billboard Hot 100?
Do you know? Yes, for sure.
Oh, what do you think about their like success about, you know, Billboard Hot 100?
I'm really proud of them. Yeah. They've come from like the bottom and now they're way at the top. I agree with her. They deserve like everything they've gotten, considering like how hard they worked for it. I'm very excited. I think they deserve it after like all the hard work and just how positive they are. Mm-hmm. I think they're just like really great. Mm.
How long have you been fan for BTS?
I think 4 years.
Oh, 4 years.
I think they're so kind and they really care about their fans and they spread a lot of love and they make amazing music. I think I'm a more positive person. I love myself more and I feel like I can spread more love to other people and make them happier too. Mm.
Any message to BTS?
사랑해요. Thank you. Really, thank you. Your fans love you and we're so grateful for everything you do for us.
Oh, do you speak any Korean or do you learn Korean?
My aunt is from Busan.
Oh!
So she teaches me a little bit, but I'm not very good.
You have any plan to go to Korea to visit?
Yeah, I'm studying there my sophomore year in college.
Oh!
Yeah.
So you want to go to Korea?
Yes.
To visit? Oh! What do you like the most about BTS?
I think it's really their music, how it reaches out to everyone and everyone can relate to it. And they're just so kind and positive and they're also very good looking, so that's what I noticed.
Who's your bias then?
Jimin.
Jimin!
Yes. He's so cute!
Oh yeah. Was there anything changed, like motivation or anything?
I think it's just made me be more kind and open to meeting new people. Oh. And like everyone has their own struggle and so you shouldn't judge someone about what they've gone through and just to be more kind and positive.
Oh. Message to BTS, maybe they will see.
Thank you so much for making music and never giving up. Je t'aime!
Ooh! Okay, why you like BTS so much?
It's very like fun music. I feel like they do like a lot of different styles, so like it's always interesting to listen. They're always spreading such a positive like message to everybody and like whether you're a fan or not, it's hard to like not like them or enjoy their music. I think it's something everybody can relate to and they just have such a good message. I wanted to like learn more about like different cultures, like Korean culture. I thought it's kind of like a gateway to like kind of learn about it. Mm-hmm. And then yeah, to just be accepting of like all people because everybody has their story and everybody's unique and everybody like deserves to be loved.
Mm-hmm. Message to BTS.
I love you. You guys are the best.
A little.
Dude, we kind of know it.
You don't know?
Chorus just a bit.
Just a bit? Okay.
Yeah. Oh god, I don't.
Do you want me to hold
you? Okay, here. Okay, so it's shining through the city like a little fucking sun. Up like dynamite. Oh.
Woo!